For one ball. He's in round two. Tournament matchup with a 15-minute time limit. He's losing first from the outer zone, weighing 200 pounds. He is the co-leader of the Askeduia Protection Agency. Zero. Zero has been throwing a losing streak lately, except for the one match he won, top champion. I mean, the tournament. And his opponent, from Harlem, New York, weighing 220 pounds, the King! The King is a former King of the String champion. Won that title before. Can he do it again? He's facing a former ICHW tag team champion. Like right before he came here, I believe the Askeduia Protection Agency lost those titles to that Foot Ninja. I'm not sure. I think they did though. No, not Askeduia, Zero and Sir Elijah. But anyway, the King and Zero. And now Zero, with those punches and kicks. He's going right after him, but King counters. In the corner. Wait a minute. No, Zero countered that. Zero, oh man! How fast that was! Did you see that? I don't know what the hell that was, but Zero! He's just going all out! He's trying to defeat the King here. More combo blows. He's just staying right on him. And there's a double knee to the face. And then again. It's a clothesline. There's a headbutt. Cover. One, two, and no. By the way, you can't see the timer anymore. I don't know why. Why can you not see the timer? No. A bunch of punches to the face. One more. Now Zero just staying on the King here. Look at these punches in the corner. Oh, wait a minute. The King shoved them off. On the face first goes Zero. And speaking of punches, the King delivering a few punches of his own here. And an elbow drop. Clothesline. Another clothesline. Now King, with the DDT. Wait, throws him in and into a high angle back suplex. Right, I think that's what it's called. Right, it's an Olympian slam sort of maneuver. There's a real back suplex. Cover. One, two, no. Yeah, I'm being told we have 13 minutes left. There's a backbreaker. And again, another high angle back suplex. Rolls him over the top rope. No, not another one. One on the floor. Zero's right behind him, he has that chair, but not anymore. Zero throws the chair in the ring and kicks King in the face. Now what? Zero looking for here. Mop. The mop there and oh! Takes him down. And now the King throws Zero into the ring. Throws his mop in there with him. I'm not really sure why Zero had a mop, but still. Why is there a mop under the ring in the first place? Now the King is looking for something else. I don't know what it is, though. There's a... The last few matches have actually taken my breath away. Oh! Wait a minute. Punches. We've had the ring fixed again. Thank God for magic respawn. Oh! Knockout shot there! Is it can Zero? No, wait. He's not going for the pin. So he picked up the King and now he's going right after that cut. Zero is not playing around tonight. Punch to the face of the King. Now Zero with the superplex on to the mat. Barely missed that trash can. Oh, no. Punch, and I don't know what he landed on. I think it was the trash can. Landed on the trash can, I think. The King missed that. Dodged that. I bet. Then he hung Zero up in the ropes. Punches. Oh, and he slammed his face right off the trash can. There's a backbreaker. There's another one. There's a backbreaker again. Except that was a butterfly backbreaker. One, two, and no. Oh, an up high angle back suplex on the trash can. One, two, and no. Now, King has Zero on the top rope. Sorry, I wasn't talking to you. I was just thinking about something. My bad. Wait, King. Oh, wait. He almost... Oh, man. What is this? Look out. Oh, right on the sledgehammer. The hard part of the sledgehammer the King just landed on. Zero with the side slam on the chair. Tilted one. Tilted World Slam, I believe. Two, and no. Just a two count. She kicks the side of the face again. Zero. On fire. Hey, oh! Back suplex there. Oh, and one right of the chair. One, two, and no. Wait, no. Goes behind him. Back suplex neck breaker. Now, the cable punches the skull of Zero. And he falls right on the chair. Now he's just getting stomped on by the King. King doing relentless with these stomps here. Maybe break a lung or something. Both of these competitors. Oh, a shot to the gut. And a shot right to the throat of Zero. Now he's choking him out with the sledgehammer. If I'm not mistaken, Zero is the one who actually introduced the sledgehammer. Counter by Zero this time, and a full Nelson bomb! Oh, I don't know what that was. So it looked like Reigns' signature move and Pandora's finishing maneuver. To combine those two, it would be that. Now what? Wait, I don't know what you tried to do there, but King countered that. There's a clothesline in the corner. There's a punch. There's a flying crossbody. I'm being told we have about two minutes left. We knocked him right out the ring. They waited, got the cutter on the outside. Wait a minute. Wait, Zero counted that last one. Hit the cold Zero out of nowhere. Cover. One, two, three. No. Again, it gets thrown to the post, and again! King busted open. I think Zero is still busted open. Yep, Zero is bleeding as well. And when he pushed him off, and a gauntlet cutter there! And now with this. The King, oh! But the cookie to Tommy is locked in here! Oh wait, they're right on the sledgehammer, and there's a chair on the other side, and Zero taps out. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, don't. Wait a minute. Don't tell me. I'm gonna investigate this sooner or later, but I think I just realized what just happened. Well, then Zero's getting a microphone.